Hi children, welcome to history class. In the previous class we studied about early Vedic age or Rig Vedic age. Today's new topic is kingdoms, kings and an early republic. Then around 3000 years ago there were so many ways or different ways to choosing a Raja. Then some men became Rajas by performing sacrifices like Ashwamedha. Initially, Rajas were chosen by Jana. Some men performed sacrifices and became Rajas. Then they ruled Janapadas. Then, meaning of Janapada. Here, listen. Janapada. Janapada. Kingdoms called Janapada. Kingdoms called Janapada. Janapada ruled by Raja. Then Mahajanapada. Next important point is Mahajanapada. Mahajanapada. Then Janapada ruled by Rajas. Then the people lived in small huts and following occupations like rearing animals and farming. Then Mahajanapada. The meaning of Janapada is literally land. The meaning of Janapada literally land. Then Mahajanapada. Some Janapadas were more important and precious, powerful than others were called Mahajanapada. Then tell me children, what is today's system of voting? Then have you seen voting machine? Okay, at present elections are conducted by who? Elections are conducted by election commission. In the Mahajanapada, didn't had election commissions. Is it clear, children? Then Janapada means kingdom. Janapada means kingdom or kingdoms called Janapada. Then Mahajanapada. Some Janapadas were more powerful and important than others called Mahajanapada. Then here, the priest divided the society into four groups named Varnas or caste. Let us discuss. Yes, okay. Then discuss the four Varnas. Four Varnas were Brahmins, Kshatriyas, Vaishyas and Shudras. Once again, Brahmins, Kshatriyas, Vaishyas and Shudras. Then Brahmins. First one, Brahmins. Brahmins. To study and teach Vedas. Brahmins. To study and teach Vedas and receive gifts. Is it clear? Then next one, next Varna, Kshatriyas. Kshatriyas. First Varna, Brahmins. Second one, Kshatriyas. Then to fight wars and protect people. Kshatriyas fight wars and protect people. Then third one, Vaishyas. Vaishyas. Then Vaishyas were the farmers, herders and the traders. Vaishyas were the farmers, herders and the traders. Then next one, last Varna, Shudras. Last Varna, Shudras. Then to serve others, or Shudras, to serve others, they had less freedom. Then here four Varnas. The priest divided the society into four Varnas or caste: Brahmins, Kshatriyas, Vaishyas and Shudras. Then last one, Shudras. To serve others, they had less freedom. Then Shudras serve other three castes. Then Kshatriyas and Vaishyas perform sacrifices. Then Shudras had little or less freedom. Is it clear, children? Here four Varnas, Brahmins, Kshatriyas, Vaishyas and Shudras. Then do you remember the Rig Vedic age or Rig Vedic Rajas? Okay, what was the speciality of that Rajas? Do you remember that? Tell me, children. Anybody? Okay, very good. The Rajas of Rig Veda had no capitals, palaces. Okay, then Rig Vedic Rajas. Rig Vedic Rajas had no capital palaces. The Rajas of Mahajanapada had capital and palaces. Then Rig Vedic Rajas had no regular army. But the later Rajas had regular armies. Then who were paid salaries. Is it clear? That's all for today. Thank you.